Oh wait, I never reviewed Call of Duty Black Ops 4. I never talked about it once at all. Call of Duty Black Ops 4 is a city game, okay? I said at least it was better than Fortnite, but that isn't much saying much because I hate Fortnite too. Fortnite's also an extremely crappy game that got popular because I actually still don't know how Fortnite kind of exploded out of nowhere. It was popular before January, like a bit popular, but it was like kind of like those one of those one games that were popular, but kind of just die down in a few months. Kind of like FNAF did, Undertale did, and other games. But then we have companies just trying to copy off of Fortnite. This game, Black Ops 4, there's other reasons to hate this game. First of all, there's no story mode, okay? The reason why I bought the last Call of Duty game, World War 2, before this game, because I wanted to play the story mode. I did not want to play the multiplayer. I played it a bit, but I didn't play it that much because I didn't want to play the multiplayer of Call of Duty World War 2. I just wanted to say, finally a World War 2 game that is not super obscure might be crappy, that is not a game that takes place in the future for some reason, right after World War 2 happened, like Wolfenstein. I wanted an actual World War 2 game. And it's not crappy Battlefield 5, okay? Battlefield 5 can go die in a hole for all I care. But Black Ops 4 is just another disappointment by Activision. Black Ops 4 is the same. Multiplayer Call of Duty is the same game every year, okay? Multiplayer Call of Duty, yes. It's the same thing every single year. But then we have the microtransactions. Yes, microtransactions have came in and ruined this game. And Black Ops 4, you can really... microtransactions should be for purely cosmetic only. But then they took it too far. You can pay $1 for a dot. A dot! That's really a freaking microtransaction in the game, okay? A freaking microtransaction. Okay, a freaking microtransaction for a freaking dot. And then we have stuff like this. A freaking dot. As a microtransaction. Like, really? A microtransaction for a dot? Why would I pay $1 for a freaking dot, okay? But but you must pay $1 for a dot. Black Ops 4 is just another boring, distasteful game. And it works so well regardless of if people liked it or not. Because dumb people still buy games like this. Dumb people should still buy Call of Duty games. Even if they are crappy, like Infinite Warfare. The fact that that game still managed to sell well despite all the hatred is proof that kind of Call of Duty could kind of be review-proof in a way. Because Call of Duty, people will still buy the games despite all the hate coming out of it. It's funny how you want Call of Duty Infinite Warfare to flop, but then you guys still buy it anyways. It's like, why? Same thing with Black Ops 4. It's basically just Fortnite, but it's Call of Duty. It's still better than Battlefield 5, of course. It's still doing better than Battlefield 5, which... It was disappointing. It had disappointing sales, but... For Activision, but it's still selling better than Battlefield 5, at least. Battlefield 5 is just an absolute disgrace of World War 2. People complain that Call of Duty World War 2 was a disgrace to World War 2. They had no idea what was coming a year later. No idea. Black Ops 4 is just an absolute waste of money, okay? If you still haven't bought the game, do not buy the game. It's a waste of money. It's not worth your time. It's not worth your money. And just play one of the previous Call of Duty games. That's all I have to say. Play Modern Warfare 2. Oh wait, that's for people who grits the game. Just play, there's no other games to really play. It's not a good game. And then you're telling me that you're going to introduce more microtransactions that will likely be game-breaking in the future? Overall, Black Ops 4 is just another Call of Duty game that will get washed in the fire when the next game comes out, and people will still buy the next game anyways because they don't really understand why people... They'll understand that it's practically the same exact game as Call of Duty Black Ops 3 and Infinite Warfare and every Call of Duty game ever. So, Black Ops 4, yeah, you suck, okay? Your game, Activision, you suck as well. This is what you get for trying to pick people's money for microtransactions and other greedy tactics as well. Goodbye.